Hey guys, welcome back to Live Life Outdoors. Wow, 3,000 subscribers. That may seem like small potatoes to some, but for me, that's huge. Thank you all so much. I just started this channel as a hobby, just kind of a creative output for sharing my passion and hobby with others, and it's been way more successful than I thought it was going to be. So thank you all so much for subscribing, watching my videos, your comments, your questions. It's really been a lot of fun and really meant a lot to me, so thank you. As a thank you, if you can't already tell by the title of the video, I'm going to be doing a giveaway. I'm going to be giving away a shirt just like this one here with the Live Life Outdoors logo on it, and it's completely free to enter. All you do is just click on the link below in the description, and it'll take you to gleam.io, and it'll just follow the instructions there. It'll tell you how to enter. There's going to be some bonus entry opportunities as well, and again, it's completely free. The contest starts today, September 9th, 2018, and it's going to go for a month. It's going to end October 9th, 2018. So be sure to enter before then. And by entering and clicking the link in the description, you agree to the official rules, which are also listed in the description below. So be sure to look at those. Now, on the topic of these shirts, these are just mine. I've made a few, and it's been a lot of fun for me, but I don't really have any available to the public, but it's something I've kind of been toying with the idea of maybe selling these. So if that's something you're interested in, if you would actually want me to create the opportunity for these to be up for sale and for you to purchase them, let me know. Please comment below and say, yeah, sure, I'd buy one of your shirts if you had them for sale. And if I can get enough feedback and enough people wanting them, then that's something we're going to do. We're gonna have that opportunity in the future. So please let me know if that's something you'd want. But thank you so much again for the support, for helping me be able to create something I love here on YouTube. But most importantly, don't forget to live life outdoors.